Welcome back to Cardiff Confidential. We're at Punithas, as you can see, Tiffin Corner, and we're on Albany Road. So they serve Indian food, and I've been here a couple of times, and the food's amazing. And since I'm from India, I can comfortably say that it's close to my heart. There's the Punithas formal dining area, which you could go probably for a good dinner outside sometime. And this is the tiffin area. As you can see, it's quite small, but there's about 7 to 8 tables. And you can see Russell there. The menu is reasonable, and the food's really nice, and the service is quick, and the people are lovely. Let's talk about the menu and why this place is good for its Indian food when compared to the millions of other places on City Road and Albany Road. And we have Russell here, gonna try out. Russell tries it. We have a vegetable samosa, which is a snack in India, and you have it along with your tea. And then you have this, which is called a vada, which is made of lentils with onions and spices. So we're gonna have Russell try it and tell us whether he likes it or not.
Hello and welcome to the most terrifying episode of Russell Tries It. I think I've experienced my short time. I have two dishes here. I have a vada, which as Nia explained is made out, and a samosa, and some pretty interesting poppadoms over here. Not quite sure what they're going to take out. And I have some water, just in case. So I think I'm going to try the samosa first. And apparently I'm being very English for using a knife and fork, but smells very spicy, but here it goes. First impressions, very nice. Bit like a pastry, very yummy. It's getting a bit spicy now, and I'm not a big fan of spicy food. But that is actually very nice. I'll leave that till later on, and I'll try the vadan. Them. That's nice, it's not as spicy, it's a lot crunchier, excuse me. It's actually very nice, it tastes a little bit like, I don't know, like some form of, some like cheesy niblets. It's not very cheesy though. It's actually not too bad, I was pleasantly surprised. The food is very nice. These are two things which I would never pick on a menu in a million years. Out of the two, I think I prefer this because it's not as spicy, whereas that is pretty much putting my mouth on fire right now. I'm gonna give the poppadoms a little try as well. It tastes just like crisps.
So Russell, what did you think about that? Do you like the food?
It was actually really nice. But I was pleasantly surprised. You know, I've learned that maybe I do like Indian food. Maybe I do.
So there you have your answer. Watch the space for more.